Hey friends, welcome back. In this video, I will unbox a simple clap switch kit which comes with components and some PCB board. Now let's unbox it. Now I will unbox all the components and solder the components on the PCB board and I will test it. Now let's see it. This kit will be reduces our cost of making a simple clap switch circuit. And another way of making this clap switch project using Arduino, it will cost more. So I bought this clap switch circuit. It is around the cost of 150 rupees. This clap sensor has a 12 volts relay. When it senses the sound, it will be triggers. The relay will be triggers. We have to give an input of 12 volts and we can connect the load of any fan or light. It doesn't require any code or programming. Now let's connect an AC bulb to this circuit. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next one.
Do subscribe and press bell icon to get instant notification for more videos.